that's rare, man. A Sterling crew cab. I don't know if I've ever even seen that before.
Huh. Old top kick.
Yeah, man. Good old top kick.
Oh, yeah. That top kick sounds funny, though. Not ha-ha funny, though. Yeah. Yeah, man.
Ah, man, oh, man. Fuck, beautiful rig.
And the funny thing is, I had a friend who worked for that company. Fucking beautiful rig. That's what I came here for, man. That's why I came here. I like them Sterlings from Day and Ross. Yeah, I was just thinking, man, I would love to see this fucking bridge go up. Imagine that, you go back in the day, there's a ship coming down there. Fucking bridge goes up, man. What a trip that would be. Ah, born too late. Oh, look at this. I love this area, it's always fruitful with many various types of rigs. Another Sterling, different model. Yeah, man, watch out, guy. He didn't give a shit. Yeah, similar pattern, huh? Yeah, man, dig it.
Oh, that's surprising.
Yeah, man. Woo. That's what I'm talking about. Old school all the way.
Look at this beauty, man. Yeah, baby. Awesome.
minutes are those fucking things ever allowed? Holy shit, man.
What do you mean?
Guy's out of his mind. He's got two trailers, not one, and a dog. Fucking nut job. Nuts. He's crazy. No wonder he told me to move. Fuck. Holy shit.
Finally, I got a Kenworth W9 herded. It's about time.
Ah, fucking beautiful fucking rig. It's about time. The king of the road, baby. The granddaddy of trucking. Of course, the Peterbilt 379. Awesome.
I knew it was only about time in this area. Right on, right on, right on.
Oh, you never see a T600 as a crane. That's a conversion. It wasn't originally made like that. I love shit like that. People get creative. Oh snap! Oh man, I haven't seen that truck in years! Holy shit, that's a rare garbage truck, man! Especially as a Peterbilt 359, or some of you might say it's not a 359. It looks like a fucking 359. I'm not an expert, you know? You know, it wasn't long ago where you had regular traffic on this street, but, you know, they turned it into a pedestrian way only, and I can see why they did that, but, I mean, that just makes for more goddamn traffic in this city. It doesn't make any sense, you know? So. Keep on trucking, baby.
I love those old tankers. Well, the tank is old anyway, or it looks it.
Yeah. Good man. I was sure he was going to keep going through. Oh, she's got a nice jig braking. Right on, right on.